Peck here at home in Jacksonville. Today was a groundbreaking for a new grocery store being built in the city. With shovels and heavy equipment already in hand, work is set to begin later this month for a new Super One food store. Also there for the big day were the Jacksonville ISD cheerleaders and the Cherokee Charmers. The store will be built on South Jackson Street and is expected to open in early 2022.